So what's going on, guys? My name's MrDalekJD, and welcome to one of the most hyped custom zombie maps to ever be created. This is Malibu Drive, Age of Apocalypse. This is absolutely epic. I've never played this before. It's been in the making for around about 2 years now by Zombie Killer, and I just can't wait to jump into this, guys. This is going to be absolutely amazing. So if you want to support this series of videos, make sure to smash the like button. We're going to be playing as the Avengers. We're going to be playing as Spider-Man. We're going to be playing as Captain America, Iron Man, Hulk. It's just going to be amazing. I absolutely can't wait for this. So let's jump straight into this, guys. Oh, wow. Welcome to Asgard. Oh, wow. What the heck? This is amazing. Choose a hero to continue. Wow. How is this for an opening to a zombies map, guys? Wow. So we are going straight to Asgard so we can choose which character we want to play as. This is awesome. Look at this. Wow, so that's just where we've come from. And I believe we're going to have all our characters waiting for us and we're going to be able to pick one of them. Wow, so we have a sword, the Asgard Bifrost 2.0. Choose a character, continue. So, how do we choose a character exactly? Should we go up to the lion head? Does that work? No. Do we have to go back and pick a character? If so, we have just absolutely big noobed this right now. I don't think so, though. Going extremely slow trying to walk back. Oh, this makes sense. Look at our characters. Look at them just standing there. Whoa, look at this. You can play as Vision, Black Widow, Captain America, Tony Stark. Look at him. He's looking pretty suave there. James Rhodes, Scarlet Witch, oh my god, players 4, look at him, Bruce Banner, Quicksilver, Hawkeye, and Spider-Man. I don't know if I want to play Spider-Man or Hulk, you know. I think I'm going to just have, let's go for Spidey. We are now playing Spider-Man. Look at this, with great power comes great electricity bill, but we can jump extremely high. We can shoot webs, which is amazing. And I'm pretty sure also we can swing at points in the maps, which is, oh my god, this is amazing. It's one thing we're able to play as Spider-Man, but playing as all of these characters, I'm going to be bringing you guys a ton of videos on this map. Look at us. We're flying towards Earth. Earth has fallen. Wow. Press F to return armor to Hall of Armors. So I feel like there we can choose who we want to play as if we decide not to be. Who can save the world? Zombie killers. The Avengers. Malibu Drive, Age of Apocalypse. Oh my good god. Avengers, we can communicate at all times via in-ear tech. So I believe when you're playing in like co-op, you'll be able to... There's just so much stuff to do in this map. It's absolutely crazy. This is my first time ever playing it, as you guys could probably tell. So don't expect anything amazing in this. But either way, this is going to be amazing. We're going through this together. Exploring the world of Malibu Drive to summon... Oh my god, we can summon a hero to help us? That's even better. Well, to summon Bifrost, okay. So now we're back in the Hall of Armors. Let's go back to Earth to see what exactly is going on here. Now, I think there is a Easter egg in this. Again, this map is literally just dropped, so I'm not too sure. But as you can see there, everything that's going on in this world, if we decide to go back there, everything is still happening. Like, nothing pauses, so this is just brilliant. So, you know, it's always been a dream of mine to be able to shoot zombies with webs. Oh my god, that's sick! We can get them stuck just like as if it's a widow's wine grenade. Like, I don't fancy punching them, to be honest. They didn't seem very friendly. Oh my god, alright. Spidey's like, screw this! I'm just gonna hit them from all over the shop. Right. So I can see a light, which means there's a box. So, oh man, 1500? Zombies are sounding evil. Very, very evil. The zombie models are from transit. What the heck? See, that has some weird red kind of glow. But this, I've never been so hyped for a custom map in forever, really. So what is this shining light? Press F to use Tesseract. Costs 1,000. Not too sure what that does. I'm quite newbie with my Avengers knowledge. Like the last film I saw was Avengers Age of Ultron when that was in cinemas, but I didn't really... I thought it was a pretty good film. It wasn't bad, but I definitely preferred Avengers Assemble. That one was an absolute blinder. That was an absolute belter of a film. Now, I believe that as Spider-Man, we can even sling webs and swing around on buildings. I've seen previews of this map, and it looked absolutely ridiculous, and I just can't wait to explore more of this. So this is 1500. This, as nice as it is to be able to shoot webs and be able to kill zombies with my bare hands by shooting webs out, it's not great points-wise, so I'd love to be able to buy that gun, and then we can really, you know, see what's going on. But also, this kind of trap that's been shining at us, work out what that does as well. That would be awesome. But this is just something that you'd never ever see in normal zombies, which is why this is such a mammoth map. Alright, they need to get a spidey punch. Just how the slap takes a little longer than you'd like. Right, chucking a grenade. Punch you out the way, sir. Well, can you see them? Climbing up on vans, going everywhere. Right, I believe we can almost... Oh, wow, so we get 200... Get 200 points per... Is it per melee? Yep, it seems that way. Right, we can definitely afford to buy ourselves this. It's a Galil. Can I buy the Galil, please? Be nice if I could buy the Galil, please. Oh, that must be the last zombie. This is crazy. This is absolutely nuts. I'm loving this. I'm so hyped. I'll be bringing some videos where I'll be playing in co-op as well. Oh, wow, we got a CZ. This entire time I've had the CZ pistol, and I've never decided to use it. It's what you call me being a noob, but... Spider-Man isn't, like, Spider-Man would never really use guns. That's like Spider-Man and Batman. Batman's not really part of this kind of like series of characters, but both Spider-Man and Batman, they don't use weapons. They don't believe in weapons. They just believe in... I don't think they believe in killing either. They just believe in, like, if someone deserves it, they'll get beaten up, but that's about it. They won't ever kill unless it's, like, 100% necessary, you know? Right, so I believe we've almost got enough to start opening up to the map, but there's a massive town just ahead in this spawn area here. Double points, beautiful. Which is something that we're definitely going to want to explore. I believe we can afford it now. So let's open up here. Let the zombies pile up. But we don't want to waste this double points. We want to make the most of this. This Galil has got a ton of ammo. An absolute butt ton of ammo. So we're not going to have any worries when it comes to our ammo at any point. Which is great. How are you guys doing? Let me know down below in the comment section. This is on World at War. This is Custom Zombies World at War. What a map. What a map, guys. I'm tempted to see if we can sling around the city as Spider-Man. And if we can't, I'm going to go back and swap for a different character. I think maybe Iron Man, because this all came around from the last zombie map that Zombie Killer made, or at least that I've played off from him anyway, which is called Cheese Cube Unlimited. It's such a popular map on my channel. You guys absolutely loved it. And around the map, there's different, like, I believe there's debris, yep. There's different Iron Man parts, and you build an Iron Man suit, and you can actually, like, you are Iron Man. Like, you could fly around, you could shoot rockets out of your arms. It was amazing. So Zombie Killer was like, we're not just going to have Iron Man. We're going to have literally almost every character possible from this universe playable in zombies. I was like, hell yes. Hell to the yes. The Spidey's got, I believe, like every character, of course, has their own kind of different set of abilities. Spidey is like a bit of a double jump. Which makes a ton of sense. Because it's all about being, you know, it's all about going high up in the air and traversing quickly and efficiently as Spider-Man. Peter Parker. Imagine if we came across like villains, like if zombie villains were in this. Like you got the Green Goblin or like Sandman or something like that, a Spider-Man, that would be insane. There's a lot of expensive cars here. This is Malibu, what the heck? Oh my, okay. I see that. Odd. I wonder how this got here. Alright, so we got like a Batman bangarang. So maybe Batman is gonna be in this then. That is definitely one of the bangarangs from Batman. A batarang, I guess you could call it. Don't know if it even has. Max Amaru! Well, this is a very like expensive neighborhood. I believe this is where like this looks like somewhere Tony Stark would live. I'm not sure if this is where the entire Avengers would, you know, just chill. Alright, so we've got this kind of big area. This, yeah, this doesn't look like the town area that I've seen previews of yet. But what is inside here? A lot of expensive debris, man. Gonna be training for a lot of rounds to gain these points, but it's all good. Good. We've got an absolute butt ton of zombies here. But as you can see, like, even like aiming down sight, you've got this little kind of little blur going on. Like, this just doesn't look like a World at War zombies map, like a custom map that you'd find. But I'm hyped as hell. But I didn't realize this map was going to be a little bit slow, and I feel like we just don't earn a lot of points. Yeah, it's only like 200 a kill. I don't think it matters what gun you use or if you like spray them or anything. We're really not getting a lot. But at least we have enough now, right? Round 5. Yeah, and we've still never had to worry about ammo or anything like that. So, 2000. I'm going to say it's open. It's always good to go through the gate to get inside a house. It just feels, you know, you're not being rude. Yes, this Stark Industries. What the heck? Have I got, like, some sort of curse on me? What is that red stuff going on? We saw that a few times now. Whoa. Yep, this is definitely... This is where Tony Stark keeps all of his Iron Man suit. Ooh, a message from Nick Fury. Mate, there's a time and a place. The heck? Jarvis's console? Servers are offline. Please find and activate them. Oh, yes! We're going to be able to activate Jarvis. That could be part of, like, an Easter egg where you could have Jarvis, like, telling us, like, different... objectives to do. Oh man, my mind is just blown right now. What the heck is this power up do? I literally have no idea. We've got a massive A. Press F when finished. Man, I need to make a crawler, but it doesn't seem like we can create crawlers at this sort of a round. Oh no! A napalm? No. No way, man. It's like the Human Torch. It's a fast zombie as well. Nah, really? Do not like a napalm. Oh, and there he goes. Right, I don't think... I'm not sure if we're getting any crawlers here. No, we're not. Let's get the double points. I guess we'll just... Oh, God. Wow. Forgot how high I can jump. I still haven't finished reading the message from Nick Fury. So it says, Avengers, as you know, the apocalypse has taken over most of the world. I feel this could be the end. You must stay together. If you have any hope of defeating this evil based on S.H.I.E.L.D.'s research out of Intel, it could be... Oh, God. Whoa. It's already round 6. Like, don't even hear the rounds going. Oh, okay. Okay, this makes a lot of sense. Oh my God, alright, this is, what a map layout. Oh, we've got some little, got some wording on the wall there. That's definitely going to come into some sort of Easter egg at some point. Definitely some sort of hidden code there. We'll keep on the lookout, but wow. Okay, we are officially in Tony Stark's place. So you can buy the AK-47. That is always a solid zombie choice. Zombie weapon to use. Yes, it's definitely Tony Stark's place, man. He's done a good job, but it's a little bit messy. Oh, we have even more messages. BMODT. Okay. I don't get why Tony Stark has so many expensive cars and he keeps them inside as well as outside, you know? I mean, I don't know. It's all up to him. It's none of my business what he gets up to. Ooh. Now that is a view and a half. What the heck? Press F to activate transport unit. Got one. This transport unit online. Okay. When am I transporting? What's going on? I'm not too sure what that's done. I don't know, but let's keep looking around. All right, so we've got an upstairs area here. Wow, this is huge. This is where Tony entertains his guests. If only I was Iron Man right now, this would be a lot more funny. I'd be like, this is my establishment. Being filled with zombies, there's bound to be some Easter egg stuff in one of these rooms. But where do we go from here? We're in Tony's... The heck? Are you kidding me, Stark? What the heck's Captain America talking about? You've left an Infinity Stone over by Spider-Man's bed? What's wrong with that? You caused me so much pain. Life is pain. Breach it, Tony. Anyone who tells you differently is selling something. Cease bickering, children. The Soul Stone requires souls. Really? Kill zombies near the stone to fill it? Couldn't this map be more original? We fill the stone with extremist zombie souls. I think I just wet myself. Well, I'm definitely need to buy the AK as a backup weapon, but it looks like I'm not seeing any zombie souls go into this yet. I guess maybe we just kill them there anyway. So this is Spider-Man's room. This is my room. And I've got a picture of a little girl on the wall. I'm not quite sure what to think of that. I don't really know what to think of that. But I want to do a bit more exploring. It's so hard. I don't think we can make crawlers. Please. Nope. Oh, we did. Yes, we got a crawler. Right, now we can fully investigate. Because at the moment, I'm a little lost. What is that sound? It's almost like... I don't know, like there's some sort of... There's something wrong with Spider-Man. There's something happening during the rounds which is causing something within me. I love how you can just literally just jump around from like any which angle like that. Right, we can afford... Alright, this takes us back outside. That was probably one of the worst purchases I've ever done. But I feel like we should switch it up a little bit. We should see if we can change characters. Go back to Asgard and see what's good. I feel like at some point... Oh, the heck? Some sort of like lunar land, I was thinking. Because look, that leads directly to a helicopter. I believe we could definitely escape at some point. What the heck? That as well, that looks so suspicious. Gersh device, probably. If there is one in the map, I'm feeling Gersh's. But just look at the size. Like, this is a huge map. I feel like there's more to this side than meets the eye. So, to use Tesseract, let's do that. Ooh. The heck? What the heck? Press F to take weapon. Well, I don't want to get rid of the Galil, but we'll do it anyway. So that is essentially like the mystery box. The Tesseract will give us a random gun of choice. I'm thinking I shouldn't have taken this gun, but oh well, we've done it now. The heck? Oh wow! I thought this place just led to nowhere, but no, it definitely doesn't. So this would lead us to the city. So at the moment we've got most of Tony Stark's little place open. Has a zombie respawned and sounds angry, but I can't see it, which is even more scary. So we've got the town there and we've got Tony Stark's place there. Learning the map layout slowly, guys, slowly. Also, don't even know if there's perks. Like if you're a superhero, do you even need perks? I don't know, but let's go. Let's summon Bifrost. We can go back and quickly choose another character, because why not? And at this moment in time, no zombies can spawn in Asgard. You know, we're perfectly safe. Can we even see Earth? I honestly don't know. But, like, this is awesome. We need to play as someone else now. Alright, so... We have all these characters standing here, not doing anything. I only think it's fair that we play as Iron Man, as I played so little of Iron Man before. I have to protect the one thing I can't live out. Shawarma. Shawarma? I'm not sure what that... Whoa, what the heck am I doing? What am I doing with my cell phone? Jarvis servers must be online. I should find a way to get them working. Well, of course. So, that means I don't have any powers right now. I don't have my Iron Man suit because... we need to get Jarvis's servers back. That makes total sense. So you made a crawler, we left the place, and now the zombie respawned, and now it's the next round. So, oh my god, what the heck? Oh my goodness. Good god. Talk about an entrance. Holy crap. I mean, that's a good way, I guess, if you want to get, like, the whole round of zombies right there and then. And go that way. Oh man, no, we're leaving that insta-kill. We want to get loads of points from these zombies. Let's see if we can try get a crawler. So, being Iron Man, you'd think maybe we could go and use a cell phone inside and try and work out what exactly we're doing and how exactly we can get an Iron Man suit. This is my home. I need to get Jarvis back online. And the mapper advised to do your research and watch some of the movies to kind of get you up to speed. I really wish I'd done that now, because there might be some parts where I sound like an absolute noob, because I'm like a big fan of the Avengers. I've seen quite a few of the, like, you know, the movies of, like, the Iron Man films, the Captain Americas, but I've not seen all of them. Alright, so appears the servers are offline, we know that. Yeah, the zombies most definitely despawn. Is that my car? Got my hologram car going on there. Got a little computer tucked away there. What's here? Oh, okay, let's press one. Oh, boys, we've got ourselves the armor. No. Okay, we do not want that. I'm going for Mark 3 or Mark 4 armor. Well, it's definitely not the end. There's still more zombies. Please wait while armor is being deployed. Oh, man, we look absolutely terrible right now. But I got myself a flamethrower. And again, this, I do not know. I do not know what that power-up does. Please return the armor to its charging dock. So yeah, the only problem is when you're Iron Man, you have this kind of look about you. Wow, look at this. This is amazing. Right, here is the Iron Man that I want to be. Look at me. Oh my god. Okay. There we go. That is much better. Look at this. This is freaking amazing. Do you know how many zombies are left? How many revives, downs? Oh my god. This is insane. Maybe there'll be a way for me to get rid of some of this off my screen. Because it is a little off-putting. But wow. I really think we should definitely open up to the next section. So, right now, I'm an absolute monster. I'm Iron Man. I've got my Mark IV armor on. I don't think my armor health is great, but we've got 71% power levels. This actually will tell us when we have dogs on the map, crawlers, napalm zombies. Oh my god. Alright, I think boosting around is actually making our power level go down, which is not good. Oh wow, we can actually target zombies. Oh my god, this is so sick. But we don't have a lot of power left in our suit. Try and work out how exactly the power is distributed. But this is freaking amazing. Right, can we open a debris? I think. Oh, wow, got a wrist rocket. All right, I need to work out how to get out of this thing. Because I want to buy the debris. Oh, it's there. I'm an absolute massive noob. So you got Hunger Games, Catching Fried Chicken. May the odds forever be in your... Oh, I really wish I could read what the rest of that says. But this is the town. Right here. Let's open this debris. Here we go, guys. Oh my goodness, Facebook wasting people's lives. Couldn't be more true. Oh, and there's our last zombie. Oh man, these zombies are clever. You zombie, you smart. Now, I know you can get up on some of these buildings. Let me open up the rest. We've got, oh, power level's low. We might as well just use up our power levels at this point. Power levels critical. The armor is out of power. Please return to charge. Oh, you're kidding. So I've got to walk like this all the way back. Oh my god. I think I should just change my character at this point. Well, this could be Rip, actually. This is exactly what happened in the last map. Where if you had an Iron Man suit and you ran out of power, it would just be like this. But I walk super slow. And I can't get this off my screen. Which is absolute Rip. I'm going to try my best to return this. And we'll be back in a moment. Oh, boys. We have finally managed to get out of this suit. So, Jarvis' servers are still offline. Still haven't found a real way to get them working. We know we need to get some kills by that stone. But I feel like... Ooh, okay. This is a landing zone, definitely, for something. I feel like we should switch it up a bit. And I'm going to try another character. And we're going to try and really work this out. So we found out there's one objective to do in this area. Oh, wow. Swimming pool? Oh, yeah, baby. We're going swimming. Uh-oh. Makes me super slow. But yeah, I'm going to go. And I'm going to become the Incredible Hulk, like I said, just before I realized I messed up. And then we're going to go and explore the city. So it looks like you can only go back to Asgard once around. So, where are the little zombies at? As soon as I kill that, we will go back to Asgard, become the Incredible Hulk, and absolutely punch the hell out of zombies. I can't wait for this. Honestly, guys, I've never been this excited for a custom zombie map ever. It's almost on a level of a real Treyarch map. Just because it's just like so different to anything we've ever had before. This is amazing. Right, off we go. No more boring Tony Stark where his Iron Man suits keep running out. There's definitely some big Easter egg in this. At least definitely with getting the servers online. Like, I will be making tons of videos on this map as we learn more. But this map, like I mentioned, it's literally only just come out at the time of me recording this. So everyone's a big noob right now. Even I'm a noob. Right, Hulk, it is time. I'm now Bruce Banner. I'm out of anger serum. I need to make some more. Oh, man, that doesn't sound good. Some sort of Easter egg there. It's like literally every character has an Easter egg at some point. If I can't be him straight away, then I might have to choose someone else. I think I'll be Captain America. My shield fell off the helicarrier. It must be around somewhere. Okay. Well, at least I'll be someone... Oh, wow. Okay, Captain America is super fast, which I like a lot. And hopefully we can find his shield. So, it fell off the helicarrier. So, but that could literally mean it's anywhere. We know where the helicopter is, but that doesn't necessarily mean it's going to be in there. Or it's going to be, like, anywhere near. I just got to remember when we spawn in, it's going to be a ton of zombies. Oh, God. And I need to buy a weapon. I need to get a secondary weapon. Where's the AK? AK is somewhere up here. Yeah, so your shield has fallen around here because there's the helipad carrier. There's also a helipad carrier in Tony Stark's place, which says land, so I'm not too sure. Oh, we can... Can we actually get in there? Oh, Famous. Oh, I feel that like the weapons change depending on what character you are. Like the guns are available, like I'm not complaining, we'll go for the Famous. But it looks like we can get on. I thought I saw a little opening in the tennis court there. Oh god, but after this we are checking out the city, the little town area, because we've been around Tony Stark's place for too long. And he doesn't have a lot going on in that house at the moment. Maybe I'm being an absolute idiot and we... Oh my god, I forgot napalm. I thought it was just a flaming zombie that got flamed by like a grenade or something. Forgot about those napalms. Oh god. Ooh, 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 ooh. We still haven't even opened that area yet. You know what? We're gonna open that area. Please, please make a crawler. Please, 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 please. Okay, it didn't, but I don't think it's the end of the round. So what is in here? It's like trippy, because like you can see below you. We're just opening tons of rooms now. Alright, this looks like this could be... this room. Whoa, okay. We've activated... thanks, Captain America. We got 1 of 5 so far. Alright, so that's one of the servers for Jarvis. It's exciting. I feel like we've already opened this area. Oh, we haven't. 2000. There must be something really important there. Right, we're going to jump again from Tony Stark's place. We're going to look around, see if we can find any more like server locations. But I feel like they're all going to be locations which you need to pay for. And we have paid for quite a few already. Yeah, see? If you're Captain America, you can't get the AK. It's just the Famous. I've got this balcony. Yeah, we've already been out here, but we haven't gone around. Oh, that could be a really good place to hide a server. Not sure why you'd have a server outside, but, you know, Tony Stark has that kind of YOLO lifestyle, kind of like, yo, I don't care about... He's absolutely filthy rich. Like, look at this, look at the place he lives in. Let's go up one more flight of stairs. Just, let's see if we can interact with that stone again. If I was a server, would I be in a bedroom? Probably not. This is my first playthrough. This is a long playthrough. I'm surprised I haven't died yet. And I don't know. Oh, what the heck? Found another. Looks like some sort of weapon. You're not kidding, man. There's two of them that we found now. Two batarangs. And then here we have the stone. Still got that stone. Right, we need to think, oh god, we need to look around for my shield, because Captain America is nothing without his shield. I can't wait to grab that thing so I can literally just throw it at zombies. Would having a shield have its own ammo capacity?